Change, they say, is inevitable, but what makes one successful in changing another is a good strategy properly designed. The EU-UN Spotlight Initiative sponsored project in Songkhla Town, Tholi District, was a successful agent of change that made traditional women agree to abandon harmful cultural practices. Embracing their new way of life and hoping for the better, the traditional women of Songkhla Town vowed to abandon the practice of female genital mutilation in Liberia.
People been in the campaign to abolish FGM. They don't know the strategy. They are not member. They just talk because they want some donor to pay attention to them that they in the campaign.
Sorry to cut you off right there. You said they been in the street to put a halt to FGM and they have not been successful. Are you trying to tell us that the EU-UN Spotlight Initiative has been successful?
Exactly so.
Although it is difficult to eradicate culture and traditions, the head of the Council of Chiefs and Elders of Liberia, Chief Zansan Kawa, cautioned his fellow chiefs that traditions need to be modernized to gain national and international recognition.
In the culture here, in culture in Liberia, we can't just destroy it, but we can modernize it. We can do it, so it can be fine, international, NGO, China Ministry, Ministry of Telephone, all of all. Yeah, we're doing so now.
The traditional women joyfully welcomed the idea of change and empowerment as they expressed their sincere thanks and appreciation to the EU-UN Spotlight Initiative for changing their lives and making them valuable in the eyes of their husbands.
I tell the EU people, thank you very much. They did well for us. They changing our life. Before they come, we said to plenty of whistles, so now we just go on our farm. We may have found can. So now before we get some more money, so now we may have some money. But now, we're not just going on farm like that. The farming that they tell us we make, that they want ready, we only now. We may have very saving. Well, ourselves will be struggling, selling small money. I be encouraged my women and to make small money to put in the video saving.
At a program sponsored by the UN-EU Spotlight Initiative in Monsanto County, Tholi District, my name is Lofty Wena. We're reporting for KMTV News.